vacation.
No.
Why?
Not in the car.
Huh?
Not in the car. The
we're not in the car?
Huh?
Oh, not film in the car. Well, I did it anyway.
Okay.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Do you want to get up?
So I went into that McDonald's and they had chicken biscuits, just letting you know. But they're Southern exclusive. Next time I'm going to have to bring a camera and show you Vandalia. Okay? Hello.
What are you doing?
Filming a video.
What are you filming?
Yeah, help say.
Alright. Hey, to everybody.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, that's it.
Well, you can do video with that.
Yeah, you
but then you can transfer it?
Yeah.
Ah.
Okay. Yeah. So, we finally made it to the hotel. Yeah. It's not exactly a nice day. Oh, God, I gotta go to the bathroom.
Yeah, wireless.
Yeah.
Hey.
You can wirelessly connect to your radio? To your phone?
No.
You can't?
No.
Yeah.
You can wirelessly connect.
So I'll just go into the lobby of and then once I get in the bathroom I'll shut it off because you'll be seeing some very interesting things if I leave it off. Leave it on? Yeah. Oh god. Sorry. Alex, where's the bathroom? Okay. Out there?
Oh. Go out the door and then go left.
Yes, out the pool, okay. Yep. Yep, here's the bathroom. I'm going in. Goodbye. So, we got into the room, and yeah. Okay. Hi. Well, they're gonna get mad when I'm filming a video, so yeah. Can't show the whole room at the moment. There you are. Hello.
Not even funny.
Jason, what are we playing?
Nick, what are we playing?
Mwah.
Nick, what are we playing?
Super Smash Brothers, though I want to play GameCube a little bit. GameCube games.
So this is...
We're doing stock.
So technically today is our second day on vacation, but
Oh, of course you're gonna do... Of course you're gonna choose make it so that there's very No. I know what you're doing. You're gonna make it so there's very few items so the matches aren't that fun.
No, so they're funner.
Wah. Jason, if you lose, it's all over.
Oh my god. My god would be...
It's fight for survival, Jason. Break the controller trying to win.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh. Oh. Why am I still alive?
I guess God must really like you. As of right now. Likes me better than the power company. Oh, wow. Nice. Oh no. Well, will Jason win? I guess the world will never know, because I'm stopping the video right now. Apparently Jason won.
I had one guy left and I still won.
Yeah, there's my guy over there, Luigi, and... yeah, Jay beat me. Yeah. I suck at life, don't I? Am? So what are we doing, Jay?
I don't know.
Yeah, there's the pool over there, so yeah. Everybody's gonna be confused when the quality is different, because on the video camera it's full... Yeah, I know what you're doing, Jay.
What am I doing? Can't go that way. What, are we going to the pool?
Yeah, let's go visit the pool for a minute.
Yeah, then we'll go see what we're doing.
Yeah. This can hold so much video on it, it's not even funny, so... It's just the battery life. But it's got 90 minutes.
90 minutes. I need to put shorts on.
I think you can hold like 1,000 minutes or something like that. Each was short. Yes, he's wearing pants. I changed when we got to Cracker Barrel yesterday.
No, just... I wasn't going to change.
I'm going to try and stay away from the pool though. Because... Try to stay far away from it because that's to risk... To avoid the risk of dropping it.
This is a video of us playing shuffleboard.
Yeah, we might go shuffleboarding if it's nice out later.
Is he scared it's going to thunder on him?
No. It's just that you shouldn't be outside.
Yeah,
oh, here come the ladies.
There.
I'm being a perv right now. I'm being a perv.
See you later.
I'm being a perv.
I wouldn't say that.
What are they doing?
Turn it off.
No. Alex knows not to break the camera.
What?
Alex knows not to break this like $1,000 camera. Or at least $100 camera. Jason claims turn it off because then you're gonna break it. Alex, you know you're not gonna break this.
Nick, he's joking. Because apparently whenever something isn't working at home, you go, Alex broke it.
And that's exactly the point. You're not breaking this. I'm just gonna like circle around the pool. To show the pool. Where are the two of you got one? Okay. After you? Or not?
We're
not?
Going to the big pool, Nick.
Oh, you're on the big pool.
Let's go, Nick.
To the big pool?
Are we going?
Yeah, I don't know.
Can you bring a computer, Nick?
No, mine doesn't work. They go into the big pool. I don't know if we'll join them.
We should later. Like, it's not that bad. Well, I guess
yeah, it doesn't look that bad, so but it's just that they said it can rain.
We got here. We woke up at 6 o'clock. We woke up at 6. Then we had crappy breakfast at our hotel. Then we came here.
We went to McDonald's for breakfast.
I know, but at our hotel.
And by the way, Vandalia, I already told you, but chicken biscuits are southern only. No wonder.
Chicken biscuits, really?
Yeah, it's like a chicken sandwich, except it's on a biscuit, that's all.
Okay. I'm not going to put it in the order. Okay, so I'm going to record, like, what happened yesterday.
Yeah. Back to the room. You're cooking steak, right?
No, it's steak.
Yeah.
And the bill.
Huh?
Beer.
Okay.
Old beer in Ukrainian table.
Wah. So, Alex, Jason, and Coley are playing basketball over there. I'm going to stay a good distance away so they don't break the camera. And as you can see, it's been a crappy day outside. Go to Orlando for all the sun and everything. No sun today. And... Wait. Oh. Yeah, there was Mal over there. So, Let's record them for a little while. This camera's got a lot of minutes on it. It is a video camera after all. Oh yeah, car. All right, car. What? Yeah. I'm being a stalker right now. So can Jason make it? No sirree, Bob. He sucks at basketball. Can Alex make it? Damn Skippy. And Coley misses it. You suck, Jason! I like how you yell and they don't even notice me. Hopefully it'll be a nicer day tomorrow. There. Hello.
Hey, what's going on?
Make sure that steak is good.
Not really started yet.
You want to try it?
It's not even cooked!
What do you mean?
Wah.
Just take a bite.
Oh really? I'll take a bite of that nice, tender, juicy steak that's not even out of the freezer yet.
Yes it is.
Oh yeah, it is.
Soft.
It is out of the freezer, but it's not cooked. What's all that fat over there? You're supposed to burn it so all the fat's gone.
Yeah, I will. Don't worry about it. Go.
Yeah. You can clearly tell it has not been cooked.
It is. It's rare.
Oh. Is it really cooked?
Yes.
You didn't put it on the stupid grill. steak is darker than that.
No, it's not.
Wait.
It looks like a fish.
Oh, okay. Fish.
You know what's the best...
What is the...
The best, fish?
What?
Steak.
Do you even know what steak's made out of?
Fish.
I hope you're not serious. I hope you're not serious. Yeah, so it's a nicer day out today. Let's go see what Jay's doing up by the pool. Pretty sure I locked the door, so yeah. Where's Jason? Was he underwater? Oh, okay. Yes, Jason's in the water over there. Is that him? Yeah, it is. Yep, Jason's over there. And then there's Alex. Yeah. Apparently they had a basketball hoop this pool. How sweet. Let's go see if we can catch Jason. So apparently the water is really warm. Hey.
Is it running while you're doing it?
No.
Nick.
Yeah.
Enjoying your vacation?
Yeah, I guess so. I'm going to Universal later.
Because you know I am.
Yeah, you're enjoying the vacation?
Yeah.
I can clearly tell.
Definitely.
Yeah.
How do you study, Nick? Look what you're doing.
Yeah.
It's like you have a all over the place.
Yeah.
Okay? Thank you.
Okay. So, yeah. Alright, you enjoy.
Thank you, Nick.
Yeah. Yeah, this is the hotel and crap. Yeah. So yeah, it was a pretty nice day out, and then there's that pool. Now, yeah, the hotel room. Need the key. So I'm watching Toy Story, and yeah, I'm not really doing much else other than that. So yeah, that's about it. Goodbye.
Hello. I know this isn't very good quality, but yeah. Alright. I'm gonna put this on, can I try this on Alex's computer, view this from Alex's computer? Yeah? Try it? Alright. Hang out. Where are we getting out of? Where are we getting out of? Boy.
You've been making me back my hair because it's
coming. Where are we getting out of?
Getting out of what?
Where are we going? What are we doing? Getting out of the what?
Let's shut up.
We getting out of the what?
Nick!
Wah!
Please.
Tell me what we're getting out of.
Our hotel room.
No. We're getting out of a house.
Getting out of a house.
Where's your car?
Did you just call me gay?
No. I called you. I said you have to say what you gotta say!
Wah. Oh! Oh!
He beat you up. He's hitting me!
I wonder how much video this can store. Really, I do.
Go out this way, he's going to pick you up.
Right. Alright, Dad.
Huh?
Okay.
We're driving to downtown Disney, right? Right? Yeah. Yeah, I don't think the camera can see you, but whatever.
Thank you. Thank you.
I need more time to charge this, though.
And don't forget about sibling day. Don't
me and Jay are best friends.
Apparently be seen, but we're already at downtown Disney. Like, there's an AMC theater over there, something called the West Side. And we're going to the place where Pleasure Island used to be. Which actually allows people under 18, supposedly.
No, I know.
Of course, there's a lot of cars.
Kids, should I pick you up where AMC theaters are?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
AMC is the magic word.
AMC is the magic word, guys.
Nick's a talking that,
how long? Are you going to call us?
Yeah, we'll call you. We're not going to be here till midnight.
No kidding.
We have 2 hours? 3 hours?
No, 11 o'clock.
11 o'clock?
11.
Holy, right. 11 o'clock, 3 hours.
I'll text you.
Alright, there's the sign we're going in.
It won't be less than 2 hours, but if we're like getting bored, I'm gonna...
People go on a balloon?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. You can barely see it right there, but yeah.
Yeah, how do you have a balloon?
Yeah. Okay. I hope the Android has good quality.
Jack, is that your phone?
Coley.
Yeah, it's mine.
Oh my god, that's a miracle.
Okay, Coley.
I'm looking, Dad.
At the AMC.
It is a miracle. Praise
the
stupid phone.
Going in.
Going in.
Wait.
Hold it.
Give it to me.
You hold it, turd. I ain't seeing an R-A movies on my list. Alex, this is what you want to see, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Exactly what did they even got? What did they even got here? What do they even... Was that Bloom we saw in the last video? And Bloom... Oh, shit. Shit. Well, there's Pleasure Island. Apparently it does exist. That's Pleasure Island. Apparently it does. Of course, you'd go in a clothing shop. Oh, come on! Get back on the bike. Oh, ball is so hard, Jason. Oh, you look so cool on that bike, it's not even funny. You look so cool on that bike, it's not even funny.
Alright.
Apparently... Sorry. So, I guess we're checking out Pleasure Island. The 10 millionth in store. That has clothes only, right, Jason? Right?
Talk to her. Talk to me.
Wah. Oh my. What? Yeah, I'm never gonna shut up with it, right? I'm never gonna shut up with it, right?
What?
Good choice. Let's get out of here. So there's a Lego model of Woody and Buzz. Of course, the ladies got far away, and I have to talk because, well, there's, they of course cannot wait for us. Yep. Is that supposed to be Snow White? What? Oh, and there's that Lego thing right there. Yeah. Strategy, huh? Make us men buy all this stuff for you?
Yeah.
Screw off, come on. There's something called asking for cash.
Hey.
big bunny. Big bunny.
Just take a picture of me.
I did a picture and I was on
the ground. Well, okay. Alex, come on.
Did my hair look bad?
Yes, it did. It's your sanctuary?
Yes.
Huh. Candy. Of course candy would be your sanctuary, Alex. What? Wah. Sing a song, Alex. No, sing a song.
What?
Sing.
What?
Come on, you know what I want you to sing. Here's the stick thing. But I don't think I'm getting that because, well, yeah. The only thing I'm up for is some cold drinks, but I think we'll get them on the way out. See, don't see the cold drinks right there. Yep. Trying to cover the music so that no copyright infringement. With talking. Candy apples. These. Alright, she's just paying. Only 91 people are allowed in the store at a time. I didn't know they... it looks like they don't want too many kids getting a sugar rush. How sweet. We're going to the movies.
What movie are you seeing, Nick?
I don't know. I hope it's an R-rated movie that's on my list. Now, how about you go see 300 and This Is Sparta?
Huh?
How about you go see This Is Sparta? This is Sparta! No! This is Patrick! Wah. That is my answer for a yes. Is he being mean to me? Why, that is a yes, indeed. Haha. In line for ice cream, right? Right, Jay. Yeah, we gotta wait in line for ice cream now. No, he told me to record. He's a liar.
Why did he say to record me? Wow, it's so dark.
Oh, you feel so warm to touch.
What?
You feel so warm to touch. Indeed, you do. Okay, bye. Coley, you're taking me to your first... Coley, we're going to an R-rated movie, yes!
What?
Okay. I'm going to see an R-rated movie, I'm so happy. And apparently they have free silent machines outside Duchess. Good. You're buying the snacks for me? Oh, how kind of you, Alex. Okay. Where?
Over there. Yeah.
Over there. Okay. Over there. Okay. Just grab it. Oh God. Okay. I think I'll just grab this. But I need a drink too. All right. So I set this down. You know I want a large drink, right?
Yes. And regular ice cream and a large drink.
Thank you. Next again? Oh. Drink of champions. All right, you carrying the popcorn for now? Oh, of course. I need to put the ticket away first. Your phone?
There. Alright, I'm on. Okay. Why? Yep, I did that. I just did that. Oh, how was the movie?
I'm scarred for life.
Come on, I see this stuff on documentaries all the time. Kind of ending was that? Jason, how was the movie?
It was a good movie, but I got scared.
It's not. I don't know. Stop. Stop. You don't have to do that. You don't have to decorate me.
Is this for your vlog, your video blog?
Why not?
So annoying.
Why not? Oh, yeah, so do I.
It's right there, but I can hold it till we get back.
No, I need to do it now. I need to do it now.
Nick's gonna make fun of
you. Nick, I'm not... I'm not making fun of anybody.
Just turn it off.
Not now. Not now.
Nick, no, seriously, not now. Turn it off.
Yeah, this is a tense moment. We're entering Universal. Yeah, I'm gonna be a badass and taking the stairs. Hello.
He's getting
Yeah, exercise. Hello. But we got tickets, we don't have to worry. We only have to check bags. This is for bag checks. What are we doing?
I have to get my bag checked.
Oh my god. Of course she brings it. Okay. Yeah. Here she comes. She's getting that stupid purse checked. Hello. Alright, well, yeah. So we're just getting on the escalator. Oh, crap. Yeah, that's about it. The park. Well, Islands of Adventure, but apparently there's like this confusing ticket system where you gotta get like an art ticket for Mardi Gras. Well, I can't stand Mardi Gras or the Pitbull concert. Well, I can't stand it all, so I just decided not to go. So Alex and Coley are still in line trying to figure out what the hell is... Like, I don't even know what the hell's going on anymore. Of course, there's music playing in the background, YouTube's gonna mark it just because it's playing against my will. But there's nothing I can really do about it. I'll mute the video if I have to. So, yeah. Hopefully I'll film a couple rides, I don't know. Confusing mess, I guess we switched to Universal. What? Yeah. Gonna be filming this whether Jason likes it or not. Because, yeah. I need to get indoors right now because it's hot. Everybody's mad at me because I was throwing a fit and everything. I do what I want. I just do what I want.
Well, here's Shrek. 15 minutes, that's not bad. I guess we're going to Shrek.
Okay, so it ended up being a really dramatic day today. Well, you already saw it in the last two videos, but we all made up and everything. The truth was revealed. We spoke the truth about everything to each other. Everything, everybody's forgiven. So, yeah. Hopefully tomorrow will be a better day, but for now, I'm just tired for now. Yeah.
It's the upside down building. Because we are going to Maggiano's. Yes, it's raining. And next to Maggiano's is that upside down building. I forget what it's called in reality. Oh, and look who decided to drop by. You can see Coley and her mom and everything nearby over there. They're all forgiven though, so let's forget about what happened in yesterday. Alright? What happened, yeah. Taking a picture, meh. So yeah, we're going in there to Maggiano's for Alex's birthday dinner. Yeah, that's about it. Probably not gonna record anymore, so yeah. So it just thundered a little bit, right? No, it's thundered a little bit.
Yeah, it's gonna rain pretty soon.
No, a thunderstorm.
You're gonna get bad.
Yeah. It's a thunderstorm. I hope I hear it thunder again.
Is that what they said? Oh, okay.
Alright. Please tell me it's gonna thunder again because I wanna catch it on camera. But we're going in, so yeah. Okay. So we finished dinner. And following my gram. Hello. Okay. You going back? Alright. Well, yeah, it was raining outside and everything, and, yeah. Nothing. Alright. So yes, dinner was good. And they're coming out. Yeah.
and there's the upside down building again. Well, yeah. Definitely was a better day than yesterday. Although it's drizzling a little bit, what can you do? Oh, it's just dripping from the tree. It's fine. Why am I still taking these videos? There's nothing really to show. I swear to God, God's waiting to strike me with a lightning bolt. Yep, just look at it. Alright, I might want to stop the camera here. Nah, phone here. To the upside down building. Gonna see what it looks like. No wait. See. This is the result of Newtown. And I guess those are the prices for going to see it. I don't know. Slick. So, I guess this is what it looks like in here. Well, okay. Huh. I don't even remember going in there. I've been to my I've been here at Maggiano's for like so many years, and I don't even remember going in. Actually, I think my dad may have gone in once, but and yeah, I guess I gotta go rejoin the Risa now because I know that's $25 for general admission. It's expensive. We ain't going in there. With the upside down palm tree and everything. And lamppost and... Oh. Okay, I gotta go. Gotta walk across. Okay. Yeah, because I saw this tongue. So yeah, this Typhoon Lagoon. Hey. So here's the wave starting. Excuse me. I think I'm gonna wait for the next wave. Onto this phone like it's my... There we go, I need a clean. So where to next, Jason?
Oh, turn around, front.
Yeah. Where are we going to next, Alex? I think I want to go to the Storm Slides or Cremon Cowabunga again.
Well, unless
I don't want to go snorkeling. Alright, I'm ready to get sprayed next. Alright, I'm gonna get sprayed. Well, now we're getting ready to leave. Bye.
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 Bye. So yeah, we're getting ready to leave. Nothing. Gotta refill the refillable mug. Gotta finish it first, I'm sorry. This is my alcohol. See, these are the magic words. Anytime you go to Typhoon Lagoon. Alright, you can go. Alright, I think we're good. Ready? Step one, you gotta scan this barcode here. Alright. It's time for the Sprite, because that's what Alex wants. No, we still got a good deal of Coke, Diet Coke in here, but... Where? Ah. And that's how you get a refillable mug at Typhoon Lagoon. Yep, that's pretty much it. So yeah, we're starting to leave. Can't hold with two hands because I got a bag, but I gotta hold you nice and tight. The android. Here's the river. Graham, we had fun in the river, right?
Huh?
We had fun in the river.
Yep.
Okay. Gotta take pills, okay. Okay. Yes. Are they coming? Yes. It looks like they are. Alright, which way we gotta go? Around here. Around? Yeah, okay. Let us go then. Yep, there's a big sign that says exit over there. See, there's the exit sign. Doesn't seem like an exit. But what can you do? Oh, God. Might have to wait for them, though. And, well, there's the entrance, so yeah. Where are they? Hope I can store a lot more video on here. Oh, here they come.
Wah. I'm not even kidding.
Huh? Alright. I guess we're done then. We'll get out later.
Look at all this food.
All the food.
Yeah. Hey.
Yeah, look at all this food.
You might even go sit out on the patio, Nick.
I think I'll be fine right here.
Okay.
Yeah. There's salad, and yeah.
Nick, what's up?
We have a big feast right here for the birthday girl over here.
No.
She's giving the evil eye.
How was the party?
So much food.
Yeah.
This is my dinner, so I think I'm going to enjoy it. Okay. Get this task I got. Mm. I got to make sure all this food doesn't go to waste. Well, this whole vacation is limited 2 meals a day, so I guess I can handle it.
2 meals a day?
I usually skip over breakfast. Sometimes lunch.
Because you sleep too late.
Yeah. That's how it is on the weekend. That's how it always is.
Are you filming that?
Indeed. Smile for the camera.
Cheers.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I got this. Okay, I'm not filming how I
eat.
Yep, I must eat. Alright.
Alex, I got a hole in one, right?
No.
Heh.
Where's your proof? Look. It's not on video.
I don't care. Okay. No, it's on the scorecard.
Yeah, but there's no video proof that you got it.
Alright, go.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Let's see you get a hole in one then.
Gotta beat you with this ball.
If you do, I'll file a restraining order. Yeah. Or straining order.
You're my brother.
Wow.
No, there's no people in the hole.
Come on. Alright. Hole in two. That was a hole in two! So, he's gonna start golfing. He's the master. I guess he's not the master on this hole. He's not. Look, you can see the highway from when we came here. You can see the highway from... You got this. There you go.
Is that three?
Four. So I actually won this hole.
Good.
Okay. Yeah, I guess that's about it. I think this hole's gonna face copyright issues from Disney. Challenge. Hit the ball from the rock. The ball hates you.
I know.
Okay. I guess I gotta do it now. Huh? Alright.
Your turn.
Yep. Right here is everybody's worst nightmare. You gotta make it in here. Or through here, or through there. Alex!
What?
Remember this hole? Was it, didn't make you so mad?
Oh, yeah, because I keep hitting this.
Yep. Now you gotta hit it again.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. How much video can this store anyway?
What? Yeah.
How much video can this store? Okay. All right, I'm gonna film me do a hole for once. Okay. So where'd it go? I did not get a hole in one. That's fine. Bye. Oh, there's... Whoa. Alright. I forgot to record the Universal Studios globe. You know, the one that always appear on those old Nickelodeon commercials. This was recorded in front of a live audience in front of Nickelodeon Studios and Universal Studios, Florida. And I heard that Nickelodeon Studios no longer exists, so why am I even saying that? Whatever. Going into Harry Potter. See, there it is, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. It's the Harry Potter castle. Oh my god. Okay. But there's the gate. And yeah. We are just gonna walk into Harry Potter now. And can this music shut up, please? It's not for their sake, it's my sake. When I put this... Okay, we're good. See, here we go, we're going in. Here we go. Watch, Harry Potter is or you're not even going to have any room to walk. Alright, I might want to walk. Okay. Wow, Harry Potter's definitely not as crowded as it originally was.
Give me a bottle of beer.
Okay. We're in. I think we're good. Now walking through the hallways of the Harry Potter ride. And yes. The music's playing in the background, of course, it's gonna ruin everything. But out into the garden with us. I'm not... Way! Well, we reached the end of the line, so I best stop it here.
Look. Not mine. Look, even Dunkin' Donuts sells chicken biscuits now. Is that more proof for you?
Did the expansion come out? Yo, stick your head through it. Shut on it. Yeah, because the wind.
I guess I don't want you to smirk when you're doing it.
Or you could just press the button.
This won't move though. Nick, try it.
Alright.
I'm gonna take a break. Can you build one of these? To see how fast it'll work. Nick, build one of these.
and see how fast yours will work.
What is the competition?
I'm giving him something to do.
That's what I was saying.
We got the video man here, we're on TV.
Oh my god.
Used a kite and a key? But it's too dangerous.
Oh my god.
Killed? Haha, yes. I learned that lightning and electricity can be dangerous. In fact, I created the lightning. Those you see are spires. But it took another 100 years to find ways to make electricity useful for everyone.
Touch it. Reach to touch it again.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the
genius. You touch it again. Oh my god. Task here is to match the colors. You gotta place 6 hexagons around the central hexagon so that you don't, so that the same color does not touch. And it says, please do not leave the solution. Well, they did.
But you said the colors don't touch. These are touching.
Yes. Ah.
What do I have to do?
Well, I thought that it was solved,
but
and he left it.
Colors match?
No, 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 they can't be touching.
He did?
Yeah, they do.
He did it sometimes.
Oh, they all... I'm a bit confused here. I'm really...
My mom's not letting me.
Not even a little
chance. She said she doesn't trust Kevin.
I say we just go off on an adventure, don't tell nobody what we do.
Kristen's hair. He actually did her hair. Her hair came out looking. You're getting a trim. You're cutting off
the dinner. Yeah, you have to talk to my mom about it. She's like, no, you're gonna be crying after he's done with it. I'm just like, what?
He's good. Cause
a little bit girly.
I'm telling you. Damn. Well, you have to listen. She won't
he
be around.
He kept my hair long.
She won't be around. So. You just put your hair down, girl.
You're a bad influence.
Nick, stop. Nick.
Why are you videoing Larissa? That's kind of creepy.
Go to chat.
I do want to go there.
Girl, there's a museum here, remember? There's fishes here. You want to scope it out?
Whatever.
Girl, can you get real with me right now?
Yo. I don't care where we go.
Here, it's a what is it? Museum aquarium. Are we feeling it? Do you guys want to do it?
Sure. It's a museum aquarium. Which one?
Both,
oh,
bitch!
Which one is it?
I hope there's not a bunch of... What? Now you're getting excited? Like, can you fucking make a decision? Oh, look, it's like a little boat. I'll take a picture with
you. You gotta
pay. How much?
I don't know. I know you have to pay.
Girl, you gotta get real with me.
I think some kids have all their shills and stuff, but that's how they take a pretty all like crafter. There's a couple, most of them are hermit crabs. I think this is a baby. Yeah, that's a hermit crab.
Oh, look at the baby Hershey.
This is a these are conchs. And these are the shells that are in there. Have you seen those? They're a big one. That's what it ends up.
I wouldn't. You don't know.
I'm driving her through.
They like burn her.
Yep.
The yellow one?
No.
No. Ew.
My God. Oh.
Look, I found Nemo. No,
clownfish face extinction from because of Finding Nemo, and now the blue tang's facing extinction.
What?
Let me tell you that story. You touch these and you're dead.
Are you taking a video or are you taking a picture?
I'll take pictures. There's like a drawbridge.
We wouldn't even
made it. We would have smacked into the wall
and died.
We gotta wipe the drawbridge.
Doesn't it creep out? This fucking thing. What's that?
This is the boat we have to start for this.
He could have waited.
Not even that big.
Not even that big.
Yeah,
oh,
but you know these rich people are they gotta have everything, bitch.
It's not hard to make Nick laugh. Nick laughs at us. Are you videoing?
You better delete all those damn videos.
No! Beckham. Yeah. Oh my God. Back up. Wait, Mom's in there? Oh no, what have I done?
What?
What have I done?
What you?
Yeah, this is the beach. Not my favorite place. Not my most favorite place in the world. Unlike most people. I only have to spend an hour here, so it's fine. Stabbed by more shells as I walk.
Yeah, and then I have to go downhill. Oh, God. Then I'd probably have to take it back to the room if I took the big camera. Nah.
Nick, you have to do just little chunks. Like,
I'm gonna get some waves. Let's see Alex and Jason get eaten by Bruce from Jaws. He was gonna delete the video. I saved it. Jason! Gotta guard that fort with your life! They're coming! See, they went all the way up here, so they're gonna destroy his fort. I do not want to get burned. Let the Jason, they're coming. Here they come! Uh-oh! Here it comes! Yes! Oh, see, he gets destroyed! Sadly. It's inevitable, it's gonna get destroyed. It's high tide! Uh-oh. You need to guard it with your life! It's probably not gonna happen. Maybe you're right. Nothing's gonna reach it. You're right. I lost, you won. God doesn't want to make me happy. God does not want to make me happy. Hit that point. Maybe it's gonna happen. Perhaps it will. Perhaps it will. I'm not getting burned. Do not let me get burned. Nah. Come on, try to reach, try to reach. See, they're reaching over there, but they're not reaching over here. Uh-oh. They're even reaching over there. Give me a miracle. Give me a miracle. You just need to give me a miracle. Come on. Waves are enormous. They can reach over here. Do your work! Filming for like 7 minutes now, and the waves haven't destroyed a thing. Huh? I'm not gonna be mean. I'm not gonna destroy myself. I want the waves to do it. Come on. All those tricks you pull on me, I want the trick to be on you. Of course he recorded. Huh?
Are you gonna cut out
some moments? I don't know. No, these waves are intentionally trying to piss me off. Hey man? managed to reach over here, and now they don't even want to get halfway. Oh! Come on! No, it erases the footprints. I guess your life's work gets to keep its life. Wait. No. I lost and you won. What a shame. Oh, if it was over here, you'd be dead. Come on, I have faith in you! I believe in you! No! Why? Just a yard away! Come on! I lost. Let me record this again. It's not gonna hit. It hit a little bit, but it's not gonna hit. It is not gonna hit. You all covered with sand. All covered with sand. I'm gonna step in this little hole if you don't mind. Nope. Whoa. Yeah, I'm probably gonna throw out my leg doing that, but my leg. Just sweet. I can't get this stupid door open. Watch. So I had to wait for you to open the door.
Why are you videoing it?
Even she can't get it open. What do I do now?
Turn it off.
Have you had trouble with the...
Yes, I have. Turn it off.
Not until the door opens.
Turn it off right now, or else I'm making you go back out to the beach.
Okay.
It's the end of the vacation.
Turn the damn camera off!
How about I don't?
Turn it off!
No.
Turn it off!
Everybody's sad, vacation's over, even you're sad.
Shut up! Turn it off!
I'm not sad. Turn I'm happy to off. Go home.
You wanna go home?
Yeah.
Why? Why?
Why do I wanna go home?
I said, why do you wanna go home?
I don't got a clue. I just have that feeling. I have that feeling. Well, I'm finally back home, and, yeah. Gotta hold the Vita nice, but, alright. So, yeah, I have returned. The Wii is inside that bag. I need to set it up again. I'm back home to my collection over here. I hope to go to Retro Games next weekend. And, of course, I come home to play some more Halo. And I also need to play some God of War 3. And Bioshock. As well as a couple of other games I couldn't catch up on. So, you're probably wondering, what did I think of the vacation? It was both heaven and hell.